Hello everyone. In this session, I am going to discuss some important days which can be expected for various competitive examination. Moving on to the first discussion, National Youth Day is observed on which day? Just recall the information. Which is the right answer? National Youth Day is observed on, that is on 12th January. 12th Jan, very important. Okay, it is related to Swami Vivekananda. Okay, then second question, Army Day is celebrated on which day? That is on 15th January. Okay, then Martyrs Day is observed on 30th January. Moving on to question number 4, World Cancer Day is observed on 4th February. 4th February. Please note down all the points. Coming into question number 5, International Women's Day is observed on, that is on March 8th. And also International Mother's Day on the same date, that means 8th March, same date. Okay. Same date, you have to note down. Question number 7, World Consumer Right Day is observed on dash, that is on 15th March. Let us discuss question number 8, World Water Day is observed on, that is on 22nd March. Okay. These are the important days. And also, World Tuberculosis Day, that is observed on which date? That is on 24th March. Important. Okay, note 24th March. And World Health Day is observed on dash, that is on 7th April. So kindly update these important days. In the upcoming session, I'll be continuing with the remaining important days. Finally, thank you very much for watching this video.